In this short video, we'll review how to convert a digital word drawing to a PDF. When you're in Word and you want to save your files, you'll want to save as you go, and especially when you finish with any of your work. Make sure you click into File and Save As to save any progress of your work. So again, File. Once I click that at my top toolbar, I can then select Save As. And I'm just going to go ahead and add my name into this file because I know that I'll be submitting it to a teacher. So it might just help on the other end of that to have my name in there custom. Now I'm just saving it as a basic file, and then I can also save as a PDF. So you can see again, I'm in Save As, and now I've selected to save as a PDF through that drop-down option. I'll click Save, and that file has been converted into a PDF. So I have my Word version, and I just converted and saved into a PDF. If I were to open up that file, you can see that all of my work is actually locked in there. So if I were to submit this to a teacher, my drawings wouldn't be movable. They'd be locked in place. They'd be really crisp and clear, easy to view. So PDF is a great way to submit final work that was done in a Word document as a digital drawing.